What's up, YouTube family? Today we're gonna do a review and also a how-to at the same time when it comes to making sure that your Daredevil Netflix hosts are on point. So I reached out to Pete Phillips, the maker of the Daredevil Billy Clubs that he recently made for me, I think about a month ago. And I told him my dilemma, man. And lo and behold, he said that he can actually make a very screen accurate holster. All right. And bingo, here they are. Really nice looking, you know, aesthetically a lot more pleasing than what I had. Very, 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 very close to what Daredevil has in the Netflix series. It's not a lot of going around it. Very sturdy as all hell. And I do love that it has the D, you know, for Daredevil on it. Okay. So, of course, we got to do a test fitting. And, you know, you drop it in there like that. And you drop it in there like that. And it's a good fit. Okay, and it's not going to go anywhere. Like, it's not going to sink down like in my other ones. Because, of course, it has the little rings right here. Okay. They may get some distressing in the future. And that's about it that I may do to them. Now, the issue that I was having was because these don't have a belt loop. And neither does Charlie Cox when he's doing Daredevil. He doesn't have a belt loop. And the belt loop is a hindrance, but as well, it's an asset because it keeps it steady. But it's a hindrance because it kind of tugs at your belt. And when you're at a con or anywhere else, you can see the belt sagging down and it doesn't look really good. So this will attach around your thigh and your thigh only. The problem with that is that eventually gravity takes its course and it slides down your leg. So I had to figure out a way to compensate for that. And we're going to test that out. Okay. And one of the things that I did was I got some magnets. You know, I love my magnets. And put them on the back of this. Okay. And I'll leave a lot of the information in the comments section below. And don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and the notification. And comment on what you think about these. Okay. So first off, I have to say that Pete Phillips is a nice guy. He communicates like that ASAP. He doesn't take 3 months to deliver something. You know, he gives you a tracking number. And he's a good guy to talk to. He loves what he does. So one of the best collaborators that I've met. And hopefully we'll be doing some other work in the future. Okay. So I did have to add extension on the Velcro because you never know someone's leg size. So, you know, keep that in mind when, you know, if you're getting something like this. So once again, I'm going to give you a close-up of what it looks like. It's very, very clean. He didn't really get into the detail of his making of this, nor did I really actually care. That's a trade secret, I guess. But it may be PVCs, it may be 3D printed, it may be a combination of things. And I absolutely love them. What I did do, however, was attached magnets to it so that way it would stay on my leg once I put the magnets on the inside of the pants and not drop down, and these straps can be used as well to reinforce that it doesn't sink down without hindering the belt, which the other one does. It pulls on the belt. So we're going to get into, you know, how it looks and how the magnets work, and we're going to do a test. There you go. First off, looks great. Looks a lot greater. All right. The D's definitely do add to the look, and you can move them as you want. Okay. I mean, it's more of a superheroish look. I love it. I definitely love it. The magnets are staying in place. I don't have any complaints. The fit is a little bit snug, but it's okay. You take them out, and as long as you place them carefully in, you're good. Okay, these are definitely a go. I would say 5 stars on the nunchucks, billy club, batons, and definite 5 stars on the holster as well. Like I said, all the information will be in the links in the comments below. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. The magnets that I'm using, I got off of Amazon. Here's a picture of them. And I'll send you some information on how to get in touch with Pete. Alright, and I hope you like it. Tell me what you think. And there you have it. The Daredevil holster with the Daredevil billy clubs. And I tell you what, I'm digging it. It's bringing the cosplay to another level. I'll soon be distressing that. I'm thinking about getting the screen printed, but I really do love my custom Daredevil. I think I'm the only one that opted to go with leather and the four-way stretch on that design. That it was a Cordura when I first started talking to my collaborators over at White Sheep. And I said, no, Cordura, that was a few years ago. So we upgraded. So now they're doing a screen printed version, but I actually love my suit so much. So if I do a screen printed version, it's just for the love of the character, because I really love Daredevil. I love the Netflix series, and I gotta say, I have a big fan, you know, favorite of Charlie Cox. I love his rendition of Daredevil, and I hope they bring him back for the MCU, preferably on Hulu or something like that, where it can be a little darker. So once again, thank you for watching. Hit the like, the subscribe, the notification, and tell a friend to tell a friend. This is Rick Legendary.